you think? Are this guy's kicks for real?
Hey everybody, I'm Patrick Jones and welcome to Buzz 60.
Let's face it, I want to believe this guy's video, but I'm not James Cameron with graphics. Anyway, there's a trick shot video by a man in Norway, and if it's real, it's very impressive. Yeah, I know, he had all the time in the world to get the kicks right, but come on, I guarantee most NFL kickers couldn't make some of these shots. At one point, he drills 6 50-yarders in a row. Granted, he doesn't have a monster like J.J. Watt coming to tear his face off, or 80,000 fans booing him, but still, you gotta tip your cap. And it's funny, Europe is not typically a scouting ground for NFL teams. But does the soccer-playing world realize they could make a great living as a place kicker in the NFL? It's like soccer without the hassle of, you know, running. Although, there's still some death threats. But if you're good, you could do it forever. I mean, at 42, Morten Andersen had to stop kicking because he couldn't see the ball over his fat stomach. Not his age. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.